This is the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. Pernix Therapeutics shares are trading 16.92% lower at $9.97 after the company posted weaker than expected quarterly results. The company posted a profit of $1 million or 4 cents per share compared to $5.3 million or 24 cents per share for the same period in 2010. For more updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce.